How to sign up for a Zoho mail account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Zoho mail app. After you are in the app, you'll see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to sign up for a new account, here in this bottom, you can see the sign up link. Tap on it. Now, you will be prompted to the Zoho website in order to create a new account. You can provide your details over here and sign up for a new account. Enter your first name, your last name, your phone number, your preferred username. You can set up a password for your account. While setting up your password, make sure your password is secured and easy for you to remember. Once you fill out all these informations, you can tap on this box over here. After that, you need to tap on the sign up for free button. Now the Zoho mail will send you the verification code in your register number. You can enter the code over here. After that, tap on verify. It'll again prompt you to the Zoho mail app. And there you go, your Zoho mail account has been successfully created. You can now start using the Zoho mail app from here. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.